So this is the outside of the 2018 Mustang. It's a GT. It's an automatic, sad days.
The 2018 GT Premium.
So I actually like these seats. They're not bad at all. I don't think they're bad. Obviously the Recaros are a little bit better, but
functional.
They kind of look fake.
My only issue with this is that, so I think this is new here, right there.
And the front fascia is a little bit new too, but it's a badass looking car for sure. It's just, I don't like how much hood there is. Look at that, that's a lot of hood. But yeah, it's a sharp looking car, I really like it. I wish I could get one day, but I'm not too interested in it. It's not, like, it looks really sharp, but it's definitely, I've driven one of these before, and it's not something that really, like, I don't lust after it for sure. And this is probably the color that I would get. It's like a darker navy blue. Damn, these are all automatics. This is a sad day. I like the wheels though. The wheels are nice. Those are meh. But yeah, I guess that's the exterior. Well, that's funny. So, and I get flack for actually talking about this, but the antenna right there, it's not here on here, so I'm guessing that this one has Sirius XM radio, I'm assuming. I guess that's what that means. Let's check out if this is 2.3. Is this an EcoBoost or a V6? It is an EcoBoost. So I haven't driven an EcoBoost. And let's see. Okay, so these vents technically aren't fake. There's a little hole in there. Looks like this one's, there's no paper in front of it, but it looks like an EcoBoost just because tailpipes. I think you can tell based on the tailpipes. So yeah, I guess that's the exterior of the 2018 Mustang. Very, very sharp, very nice looking. Like the taillights, like the front. I like what Volkswagen does with the hiding of this, of the backup camera, because it kind of just sticks out. They hide it pretty well there, but you can still see it, so it's kind of annoying, but it would be nice to just be flat with everything and sort of hidden away. So like those wheels, like the wheels on this car too. Not on this EcoBoost, but either way, still very, very sharp looking car. I haven't driven an EcoBoost, but I've driven a 2.0 turbo, so I'm assuming that it's probably a little bit more power, but the car weighs a little bit more, so. And I haven't driven a Focus RS, so I do not know what that feels like. The GT feels nice, good power, but it seems subdued because of the weight of the car. But what do I know? I've only driven like 5 rear-wheel drive cars.